A retired police officer was just sentenced after being convicted of child sexual assault. Oxnard resident Michael Williamson was sentenced to 83 years in prison for molesting two children. Williamson molested one of the children from 1993 to 1997, the other from 2004 to 2008. He retired from the Oxnard Police Department in 2001.
Santa Barbara search and